saw dozens of motorcyclists riding through the Ozarks as well this morning. They were out there on the road for the 16th annual Hogs for Dogs Animal Rescue Fundraiser. More than 150 riders raised thousands of dollars for the nonprofit group that we know as C.A.R.E. This video was posted on the group's Facebook page. C.A.R.E. is a no-kill shelter, of course, that supports more than 300 animals. If you missed out on this fund today, you can visit the website to help out and learn more about next year's event.